How do I get my RACI matrix from this to this? Do check out our video on creating simple yet beautiful RACI matrix in PowerPoint. Enter the title at first place. Now see how easily you can create your matrix. RACI Matrix is a simple visual tool, which gives a clear idea about the team's functions. R stands for responsible, who is working on the task at hand. A stands for accountable, who makes sure the task gets done. C stands for consulted, who advises how the task is to be carried out. I stands for informed, who updates on the status of the task. Clarity is really important for RACI Matrix. Therefore, don't try to impress by enlarging the table and adding unwanted elements. Keep it as simple as possible. While preparing the matrix, make sure that you give right color choice to indicate the difference. The text should not merge with the background. In addition, you can add photos of the people above their role to enhance the overall look. Here's a quick recap on how to create a RACI matrix for your project in 4 simple steps. Step 1, list project tasks. Step 2, outline project roles. Step 3, assign RACI responsibilities. Step 4, finalize and approve. Your RACI matrix, all set to go.